this here is a world. But I'm gonna try it in the N7 texture pack. Okay, right, the N7 texture pack is a cool texture pack. N7 means mess up pack. That's what it means. Let's get myself out of survival. Here we go. I've been recently working on a goggle. Google, whatever they're called. What protects the castle away from evil people. Gargoyle, that's what they're called. My friend Sniper, he made the dragon. He's done a pretty good job of it. And my thing to his is crappy, but his is good, mine shine. Okay. My goggles a bit poo poo. Okay, enough for that. There we go. Right, there was me, Amanda, and Alexa, and Gabby, working on all this. Originally, it was me, Alexa, and Alexa's mom. If you look through there, you can see all the water, and you can still see the water from there. Now, this is not quite finished here, we have a lot of work to do. There's the bear. There's, I don't know whether that's a chicken or a dog. Okay. Never mind about that. There we go, you can see them all. Is there a statue down there? Nope. Okay. Right. As you see, the castle is here. It does look medieval now. It looks like some out of a sci-fi film. And it looks like a spaceship. Wow. Okay. Never mind this. Now let's go and have a look around again. Shall we see if we can go upstairs? Oh, we can. And here we go, we come out on from one view, and you can see a great big massive tall structure, which I'm currently working on at the moment. I'm surprised you can actually see that. Oh, this is mountain sides. Well, this took a good few days to build. Oh, this really did. Yeah, so basically, this ain't finished yet. This is a brand new world. We have got Lexa's mums and Lexa. What works on this building here? As it shows, it's a different texture pack, so no one's gonna recognize it because of people griefing and all that crap. Here we go. Yeah, it's pretty cool map this. I'm just trying different texture packs out to see what it looks like. If you think it looks good, let us know. If you don't, then please let me know. We have a hot tub. Perfect. Never mind, right? Well, let's get a tour over here. My friend was working on something here. But I don't know if it worked. I was building on like a train station, and the only problem was we can't cut corners. We have all this. that's all, folks. Now, mine's not, but still. Okay, we have to try. Be clever. As you can see, we're in the middle of building the actual train station. Oh, the train trip. Well, you know what I mean. I'm not going to beat behind the bushes. I'm in the middle of fighting lava. This one should do it. Oh, it should cut it down. It's a minimum level. Fighting lava. Perfect. Try it. doing is basically making train tracks.
Well, the bridge for the train track. Basically. Because everything needs a train station. Everything does. So I'm gonna try and bring it down a little bit. Go all the way around the map.
Well, that's all for this part of the video. So hopefully I should have the train track already up and running by the next video. Well, I hope you enjoyed the videos, lads and masses, and I hope you subscribe to my channel. And please tell me how I can make this video 10 times more better with buildings which could be built and stuff. And thank you, bye.